We've got to get them out safely.
Come, little one. Let's find your mother.
Viper, gather the southern farms. Mantis, the north. Crane, light the way.
Hey, Dad.
Whoa! Good to have you back, son.
Good to be back.
Let's go, Paul. So for our next shop, it's time to face it. The future of noodles is dice-cut vegetables. No longer slices.
Also, I was thinking,
maybe this time we'll have a kitchen you can actually stand up in. You like that?
Paul, I'm sorry things didn't work out. It just wasn't meant to be.
Paul, forget everything else. Your destiny still awaits. We are noodle folk. Blood runs deep through our veins.
I don't know, Dad. Honestly, sometimes I can't believe I'm actually your son.
Oh. Paul, I think it's time I told you something I should have told you a long time ago.
Okay.
The secret ingredient of my secret ingredient soup.
Oh.
The secret ingredient is nothing.
Huh?
You heard me. Nothing. There is no secret ingredient.
Wait. It's just plain old noodle soup? You don't add some kind of special sauce or something?
Don't have to. To make something special, you just have to believe it's special.
There is no secret ingredient.